And I say that because a lot of sprinters now are 6'2 to 6'6. You're around 5'9. You're from New Haven, PEI. You ran on a dirt track behind Bluefield School. You competed in two Olympics, man, and you were voted captain of an Olympic team by your peers. This is remarkable. Is unlikely a fair word for this?
Yeah, I think running at the Olympic Games is an unlikely